Nearly 20 years after being found guilty for the murder of his pregnant wife and unborn son, Scott Peterson is back in the courtroom.
You have no idea where this is.
Will he get a new trial?
Jury misconduct is a very serious allegation.
On the questionnaire, they were asked if they'd ever been a victim of a crime, and her answer was no. But in reality, she'd been a victim of a crime not just once, but twice.
Tune into the Law&Crime Network for Gavel to Gavel coverage.